Kayla's, thank you. In School Watch now, today the Nevada Board of Regents appointed a new chancellor of the Nevada System of Higher Education. Dr. Tom Riley was unanimously approved by the board. He will start on August 7th. Former Chancellor Dr. Jay Nichols will serve as acting chancellor until then.